Hello and welcome to the Gray Room. Today we're going to take a look at some Wonder Woman merchandise. Now, this was a product that we got as part of the Wonder Woman Adventure Pack, which we received in the mail from Warner Brothers Consumer Products and Wonder Woman so that we could do an unboxing video. So a big thanks to them for sending us the products, and I picked this product out to do a separate video for, so here we are doing that, and be sure to watch the other video with the unboxing of all the other merchandise. They sent us some pretty cool stuff to see, so I'll put a link to that in the info bar below, so be sure to check that out. Alright, let's go ahead and take a look at this. Now, this right up here in the top corner says it's intended for ages 6 and up, and then we have the Wonder Woman logo right there, and then we have a picture of Wonder Woman right here. And then right down here it says launch the arrow, and so this is called Bow-Wielding Wonder Woman. That was kind of hard to say. We got the DC logo right there, Wonder Woman logo on the top, and then a paragraph here about Wonder Woman and how she gets involved in the war and everything like that. So here we have a picture of it out and getting ready to shoot the arrow. And then it kind of shows you how to shoot the arrow right there. Here we have a couple of other things that you can get. Diana Prince and Hidden Sword. Shield Block Wonder Woman. And Wonder Woman Battle Ready. So let's go ahead and take this out of the pack and check it out. Okay, here she is out of the box. And as you can see, she does stand up on her own. It was a little challenging to get it that way. You have to get the feet in just the right position, but you know, once you do, then there she goes. So let's take a look at the figure here. As you can see, she is pretty detailed down to the lines, you know, in her skirt, and these shoes that she has are plastic, but they've got that leather strap look to them, you know, and then with the shin guard right there. And then she does have articulation in her knee. You can move it that way. You can also twist it as well. She has articulation in her hip. It does have a ball joint there, so you can go forward and backwards. And then, you know, you're kind of limited because of the skirt that's there, but, you know, she goes back and forth that way. And then the skirt is kind of pliable, right? It's made of kind of a rubbery material. Then she has this strap that connects right here. You can take it off, but it goes around. It doesn't quite sit right, so I don't know if that's what from, you know, being in the packaging or what, but maybe you can put like a little piece of tape right there and hold it and see if it'll you know, come back to shape. But yeah, that doesn't quite sit right there. And then she's got these, oh, you saw the arrow right there. She's got these gauntlets on, and those don't come off, but she does have articulation in her elbow, and her arm does move up and down, but only a limited amount. This arm does also move up and down, but like I said, only a limited amount. So the bow does come off. You can unclip it right there. She's got a hole in her hand, and you can clip it on just like that. For her hair, her hair is combable. It has a rubber band right there to keep the braid in. I suppose you could take that rubber band off, comb her hair out, and have it big and flowing, or braid it back up and then put the rubber band back in if you wanted to. I'm definitely not going to do that because I'm not good at that stuff, but I'm sure my daughter will probably do something like that. Now, it does come with three arrows. You can see I already shot one out, and it's pretty simple to load. You just push it through right there, and you can see the string catches right here on part of the arrow, and you just put her fingers in like that. And then you got the action button right here on the back, and then you shoot it. Whammo. There you go. We'll do one more for you as a demonstration. Like I said, it's very easy to load. Anybody could do it. Press the button. There you go. So, oh, do you need a hug? anyway, so that pretty much does it for the review. Overall, I think it's a pretty cool figure. I'm sure any kid would love playing with it, shooting arrows at different things or even each other, you know. So, anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe.